we are so disappointed by the deteriorating state of human rights in Kisumu County, from Seme to Muhoroni, Nyakach to Kisumu East. In the last quarter, there's been gross violation of human rights, including the infringement of the right to life, right to security, right to fair hearing, and the rights of the suspected and arrested persons. There's been increased cases of defilement, upcoming gangs terrorizing the citizenry, companies discharging waste into the rivers around, and delays from the police in taking action when called upon, and lastly, police brutality. We have 1,208 cases of defilement involving children, and out of the 1,208, 5 were disabled children. And then on the crime record, cases of robbery, we have 299 for the whole county, 182 on burglary, 98 on homicides, 61 assaults, and then 177 on possession of dangerous drugs.